Okay, I'll take a quick video of this so you can see front and back of these lighthouse, this collection lighthouse. Okay, first we've got light switch cover. Small wooden tree hanging, perhaps lighthouse. Split Rock, Minnesota. They also take batteries. Battery is dead. The light usually flashes. We've got a little sailboat. Gross Point, Idaho. Also with a battery, the light that flashes. Cabo Espelho, Portugal. Again, the lights in these flash when turn them on. The battery. Kind of a birdhouse type. Hand painted many of these. Big Sable Point, Michigan. Just a reminder, the lights in the top of this one flashes when you put the battery in it. And we have a corded 120 volt lamp with shade. Little glue right there. I may get that before I put it for sale, actually. Inline switch. and a clock. The battery. Lena. Very nice. And some seagulls and boat. Matching, nearly matching, not quite. Cape Canaveral, Florida. Does this one flash? Oh yeah, you can see a little bit. It's a little dim where the bright lights, you don't see it so well, but flash similar to that. And we've got Currituck Beach, North Carolina. This is West Point, Michigan. Some of these are pretty nice, actually. Well, most of them, they're all nice. But let's see. This one has some sounds comes from this one, I believe. Just trying to show you all the whole thing so you can see that they're good shape, fine shape. great shape. Here the button is here. So you get the bass more. First here, we got some volume. I have the battery in it. It will take a DC as well as batteries. Cape Hatteras, North Carolina. And these lights go around red and white. It rotates inside there. Whole thing up here rotates. Yes, this actually takes a bigger size battery. We have a pepper shaker. A salt shaker, or maybe that's the other way around. Sugar bowl, spoon, creamer. So sugar and creamer set, salt and pepper set. We've got the clock over there, and we've got a soap dispenser. Also quite nice. And there is the complete set. Good luck on your bidding, and see you on the other side.